The other day, Lorenzo's old off-camera voice paid him a visit.
Hi, Lorenzo. Jerry Turner, remember me? We used to have some fun together. Yeah, well, that happens to all of us. Tell you why we're here, Lorenzo. Some friends of yours in Baltimore were talking about the Lorenzo Stomp. So we got the music together, came here to Philadelphia, and we want to see you do the stomp. Okay? Well, let's go. What? Oh, I understand. You're a lot older now, and the years have taken their toll. Okay, I'll explain it to the people, and so why don't we ask your sons Tom and Bill and your next-door neighbor Elizabeth to come here for a minute. See, Lorenzo is just too old and feeble now. He just can't cut it anymore. He's kind of a... has been. We're just going to have to go on without him. Why don't we call this the Jerry Turner Stomp? Okay? You will? All right. Let's go.
There's really nothing to it. You keep the left foot going like this, and you put this one around once in a while. But the main thing you do is distract his tension as much as you can. Keep the hands going, do all this, you know, everything you can to keep him from looking at your feet. Lorenzo's about a four-year-old boy. He reacts as much as a child would.
Lorenzo always had a bunch of kids on the set with him.
I really miss them. I just like to have a bunch of kids crawling all over me. And so, little three-year-old girl would take you by the finger and say, come here, Lorenzo, and just take charge.
Well, all the kids liked it, too. And we just wanted to say thanks for all the fun.
I'm the one that says thank you, because I enjoy it every minute.